this is Kari, the Druid Ovate. This meditation is from the CIA document released on August 11th, 2000. This is used for accessing your Akashic records. Why access your Akashic records? Perhaps there's a message for you waiting there, and you need to go retrieve it. In this meditation, listen to your inner guidance. Akashic records contain all information about the past, present, and possible or probable futures of mankind, and the power of every one of us to access them. You are about to enter a sacred space. There is a great value in symbolism. Whatever you can imagine clearly, visualize clearly, see clearly, has power. And therefore, it can connect you with the sacred realm. The realm you are striving to contact. Before we begin, you can ask a question and send it to the universe. Or you can go and see what comes. Perhaps there is a message for you waiting there, and you need to go and retrieve it. Relax and let go. Don't force it. It will come. Close your eyes and enter a meditative state. You will become a channel of healing, revitalizing energies. Close your eyes. Allow yourself to relax and be in the present moment. Notice a tiny light in the center of your head. Be in the center of your head. Be that light, your inner self, your soul. Now place your attention in your pelvic cradle at the base of your spine. Imagine with every breath you breathe in, you are drawing thousands of tiny threads of energy into your pelvic cradle. as the many threads of energy meet, they intertwine and become a rope of golden energy. Allow a portion of that golden twined energy to become a golden ball. Allow the golden ball to drop down between your legs. Feel the weight of that golden ball of energy pulling you closer to the ground. With the dense ball still attached to the golden twined rope, allow the golden weight of the golden ball to drop down into the center of the earth, all the way down to the center of the earth, through all the layers of soil, rock, water, gases, crystals, and into the iron core of the earth. Allow the golden ball to fuse with the core of the earth. Feel a tug at the base of your spine. Notice that there is a golden beam of energy from the base of your spine into the center of the earth. Leave your grounding cord there. Now be in the center of your head. Place your attention on the arches of your feet. Bring a pink earth energy into your feet. Allow this energy to travel up your legs into your pelvic cradle. And hold this energy there for a moment. Now place your attention on the crown of your head. Bring a blue cosmic energy into your crown. Pull it down the back part of your spine and into your pelvic cradle. Combine, balance, and blend these energies in your pelvic cradle. Allow the mixture of energies to run up your spine and out the crown of your head. Allow the energy to flow through you. Earth energy into your feet, cosmic energy into your crown and down the back of your spine, mixing these energies in your pelvic cradle. Then sending the energy up the front of your spine and out the crown of your head. The energy flows as water, cleansing you. Allowing you to flow with the current of the universe. Be in the center of your head. Focus on your chakras, beginning with the solar plexus and up. The heart chakra, the throat chakra, your third eye, and the crown chakra. You see as they start glowing, full of energy, full of light. Beautiful, revitalizing light. Now you will see your sacred temple. you enter the temple. In one of its corners, you see a long stairway going up. You are going up the stairs. You are going up the long stairway. At the top of the stairs, there is a hallway with many doors. One of the doors is particularly inviting. You feel that this door is for you. You enter this door. In this room, you see shelves. On the shelves are clues for your answer or messages. In this room, there is something for you. Look for your clues, symbols, messengers, and messages. They are here in this room. You are there. Cosmic forces are there to help you. When you're ready, come back You will not have to descend the stairs. You will just come back before you return. Thank the forces inside and outside of us, within and without, that enabled you to make this journey.